green flag, heat 205 for your sprint cars. Blake Anderson will be scored your early race leader. Ryan Bauer's going to work to the outside. He'll take a look to the outside of Blake Anderson down the back straightaway. Bauer's working upstairs. Blake Anderson right down to the inside. Anderson continues to lead, but Bauer's is there along with the 22 of Brandon Paul. Ryan Bauer's going to slide up in front of Blake Anderson. We got a new leader in 16. Blake Anderson not giving it up easily, though, as he fights back on the inside. Bauer's will continue to work the outside. Palm is still there in the 22. That is your first three. We're halfway. Jory Hughes now to fourth after starting at the back of the field. Harry Hansen is fifth in the 7. Ryan Bauer's now going to drop down and roll right through the middle of the speedway. Blake Anderson still there in the 12X. Ryan Bauer's trying to stretch it as laps wind down for your race leader. Ryan Bauer's at 16. Anderson is still second. Brandon Palm is third. Jory Hughes, he was going to look to the inside of Palm as he'll battle for third. Harry Hansen still fifth of the 7. Bauer's back to the top. You'll see the white flag waving one more time for Ryan Bauer's at 16. Final trip around the Cedar Lake Speedway for Ryan Bauer's. He'll drive into turn 3. Up in turn 4, checkered flag waving high in the air for Ryan Bauer's. So there you have it. Third, we'll go to the 22 of Brandon Palm, runner-up to the 12X of Blake Anderson and the Justice Brothers. Mastel Brothers Trailer Service, GRP Motorsports, Rice Creek Building and Remodeling, and Mid-American Environmental Services. Your winner at 16, Ryan Bauer's.